I have a couple of stories that are really in my heart, and I feel it's time for me to release all of them. I want to tell those kind of stories that are hidden in people's heart. There's so much story in human beings that is not being told. It's about giving a voice to that voiceless person.